CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.3, Explain the Purpose and Proper Use of Software. Business Software. Business software refers to software applications that are specifically designed to assist with various business processes and tasks. Business software helps organizations streamline operations, improve efficiency, and make informed decisions by managing and processing data effectively. Some types of business software include database software, project management software, business-specific applications, and accounting software. Now let's examine each one of these business software types, one at a time. First, we will look into database software, which allows users to store, organize, manage, and retrieve structured data efficiently. It provides a structured framework for collecting and storing information, making it easily accessible and searchable. Database software is commonly used in businesses and various industries to store large volumes of data, such as customer records, sales records, and inventory records. Additionally, database software is designed to allow these records to be edited by multiple people at the same time. Three popular examples of database software would include MySQL, Microsoft SQL, and MariaDB. Next, we will examine project management software, which enables teams to plan, execute, track, and collaborate on projects. It provides a centralized platform for managing tasks, timelines, resources, and communication related to a project. Project management software is designed to increase efficiency, productivity, and organization by facilitating effective coordination and monitoring of project progress from start to completion. Three popular examples of project management software would include Microsoft Project, Asana, and Trello. Now let's talk about business-specific applications. These are specialized software applications tailored to meet the unique needs and requirements of specific businesses or industries. Unlike generic software, business-specific applications are designed to address industry-specific challenges and processes, providing targeted solutions and functionalities. These applications aim to enhance efficiency, productivity, and decision-making within a particular business domain by focusing on the specific tasks and workflows relevant to that industry. And the last business software type we will cover is accounting software. Accounting software enables businesses and individuals to manage their financial transactions, record income and expenses, generate invoices, track expenses, and create a general ledger. It automates various accounting processes, such as bookkeeping, payroll, and tax calculations, making it easier to track and analyze financial data. Accounting software helps businesses maintain accurate financial records, streamline financial operations, and ensure compliance with financial regulations and reporting requirements. Three popular examples of accounting software would include QuickBooks, Sage, and Wave. With the topic of business software behind us, we have successfully covered Exam Objective 3.3. Hopefully, you now have a good idea of all the available types of software out there and how they can be used. Great job! Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.